Hi, I am Marion Buricatu, a French-American artist. In less than 5 minutes, I'm going to make you an art expert. Just kidding.
This video is a sequel of the previous video about the Chant du Monde, the Song of the World by Jean Lurcat, which is a series of tapestries in France, in Angers. But this video is special because I'm giving you 6 awesome trivia questions about this series of tapestry to have fun with your friends and family at the dinner table or at the museum. So here is one of the tapestry called La Conquête de l'Espace, or the Conquest of the World. So let's get started with my victim of the day, my son, Thomas.
So
Thomas, are you ready for some tough questions?
Maybe.
Okay, so let's start with the question number one about the tapestries.
Okay.
So how many tapestries are in the Song of the World? Is it 15, is it 8, or is it 10?
I think it is 8.
Well, it's 10. Okay, question number two. In which town is this exhibition? Is it in Angers? Is it in Marseille? Or is it in Paris?
This is just a wild guess, but is it in Angers?
It is in Angers. Very
yes.
Nice. Question number three. What was the museum building originally used for? Was it a theater? Was it a church? Or was it a hospital?
I think it was in a hospital.
Yes, bravo, Thomas. So now, question number four. How many beds used to be in this hospital? And let me remind you, this was a lot of beds at that time.
Okay.
So was it 150 beds, 500 beds, or 360 beds?
Well, you said it was a lot of beds, so 500?
Well, it was 360 beds.
Okay.
You see, during the Middle Ages.
Yes.
Okay, question number five. When was the tapestry of the Apocalypse made? 20th century, 14th century, or 6th century?
I think it was the 20th century?
No, it's the 14th century, because
okay.
The tapestry of the Apocalypse is the one that was an inspiration for Le Chant du Monde, the Song of the World, made in the 1960s.
Okay.
Okay, now what are these tapestries about? Was it about impending doom? Was it about a circus? Or was it about apocalypse and hope?
I think I know this. I think it was about apocalypse and hope.
Bravo, bravo, bravo.
Thank you.
Please print this question and share them with your friends and family. Also, if you want to learn more about that subject, please don't hesitate to check out the links below.
Nice chatting with you. Abonne-toi, which means subscribe to my channel in French. Have fun and see you at the next video. Bye bye.